honestly, I believe it's depends on an occasion, you know. I mean, if you're going for a red carpet look, then of course you need more makeup than a regular day makeup. For an everyday makeup, you need minimalistic makeup, but which can accentuate your features and your face. But for that also, you know, you need the right mascara, you need the right rouge or blush, and you need the right shade of lip color that can make it look subtle yet very attractive and appealing. So I tend to go for an everyday look, but for red carpet, and because of the kind of profession I'm in, you know, you have to apply makeup and you have to be experimental with your looks. So as you can see, you know, there's a different wide range of palette of colors and products that are available. And depending on what mood you're in or what occasion you're, you know, if you're attending an event or whatever that it is that you're, you know, getting ready for, you will have